Elo, siema, Dodo, witam was bardzo serdecznie w kolejnym odcinku z The Walking Dead. Lecimy z tymi szukanie tych pigów dla tego starego grzyba ladego. Gdybym tylko miał wybór, to mu ich nie dawał i niech zdycha. Ale że no, niestety bez tego nie przejdziemy na dalej, no to niestety nie mam wyboru.
Want to go have a look around outside?
Let's have a look around. Okay. Trzeba się ozerwać naszym. Nie wiem, czy teraz my wyjdziemy, czy co? Aha, dobra, bo teraz możemy ich odciągnąć. Dobra, trzeba to jakoś się rozplanować. Tam mamy te telewizory. To trzeba będzie to włączyć. Potem szybko trzeba będzie tą kłódkę zniszczyć i szybko podbiec do tamtego.
Can you be sure?
I found this in the office. That boy in the photo worked here. The keys being on him is as good a bet as we can make.
Yeah, I agree. Just need to figure out how to get out there and get them. You wouldn't need long, right?
Nah, just a few seconds.
Maybe we can distract them and buy you some time. Uda się, musimy tak, włączymy tutaj te telewizory.
Think you can do anything with this?
You know what I could do?
What's that?
It's universal. I could program it to work with those TVs across the street. Let's just hope the power is still on.
You can just do that?
Well, I memorized all the codes when I was in AV. Let's try.
Oh, super.
Well fucking done, Doug. All that dork nonsense might save a life.
Dobra, teraz one pójdą tam. Tak jest, idź się tam, tak jest.
A.
To nie jest za dużo. Myślałem, że to je odciągnie kompletnie. Ale jak widać, no... Nie za bardzo, nie za bardzo. Co on to, bo nie wiem, z tym pilotem zabić. Serio? Serio? Dobra, trzeba będzie to zrobić inaczej. Aha, ma, trzeba będzie polecić. Mamy odwiedzić cicho. Aha, dobra. Mam tutaj tą cegłę też. Jak to kurwa nie sięgasz? Sięgaj po tą cegłę. I w szybę. I nioch, w szybę. No. Dawaj. Pięknie, dobra. Dobra, to ja powinno odciągnąć na pewną chwilę. Dobra, Eli, to jest nasza chwila. To jest ten moment. Dobra, lecimy.
Take care of them. That helped.
Dawaj, jeszcze raz. Jeszcze raz, jeszcze raz. Dobrze, w bańkę. No bo chodźmy w końcu po te pigułę dla tego grzyba. Holy crap! Za dużo ich tam jest. God damn it.
Are you sure?
Shit.
Oh, shit. Okay then. Give it time. Can you look for something to stick in between the handles? Something real strong, okay?
Okay.
Oh, zamykaj to. Wiesz to. Kurwa, znowu mam wybór. Aby ją oddać albo jego. Sorry, tak, ale ona nam się bardziej przyda. Sorry, Dark, ale ona nam się bardziej przyda. Ty kurwy synu? To ja cię ratuję, a ty masz to w dupie? Ja go ratuję, on to ma w dupie. O nie, zapierdolę go przy pierwszej lepszej okazji. Zapierdolę go przy pierwszej lepszej okazji, obiecuję to. Chyba na kurwa grzyb, wiedziałem, żeby go nie ratować. Wiedziałem, żeby nie dawać tych chyba tych piguł. Kurwa. Stary bezpłodny grzyb. Wkurwił mnie teraz, teraz mnie po prostu wkurwił. To ja mu datuję dupę. On to ma i tak w dupie. Nie daruję mu tego. Ja mu tego nie daruję. Jebany kurwisyn.
Friends there, and I just can't stay here knowing that they could be trapped in that city.
Sounds like nobody knows what's happening there. When we left a few days ago, could have gone either way.
I gotta take my chances.
I think you're making the wrong call.
Maybe, but I'd rather make the wrong call and no than make the right call and not.
I respect that.
You guys be safe.
We'll try.
And Lee, you know, if this doesn't get better, people are going to give up. Like the girl from upstairs. Are you just gonna let them? You told Carly to give her the gun.
Yeah, I did.
Maybe you were right. I don't know how to handle something like that. Anyway, see you around.
Hey, kid.
Close call back there.
Thanks for picking me up.
No problem. We have to take care of each other.
Yeah, we do.
I think you know what you're doing.
Shit, man, do any of us?
With Clementine, I mean. Earlier, you said you were clueless. I just want you to know that I look at you and I see the type of guy who figures things out. That girl's gonna be just fine.
Thanks, Kenny.
You got it.
I'm okay. You know, considering.
I do, yeah.
I can't stop thinking about Doug. We couldn't have saved him, could we?
I don't think so. It happened pretty fast.
I know it's stupid. We just met. And he was such a... It's just that... I think that I liked him.
Well, I'm sure he liked you too.
You better have. Anyway, I'd rather be alone, I think.
I understand.
Wait, Lee?
What is it?
How did you choose? We both needed you. You picked me.
I thought you needed the help.
Ah, that makes sense.
But it wasn't a choice like that. It was just something I did. I don't know why.
I just wish we both could have made it, you know?
Me too, Carly.
стало like pow pow pow. I thought super dinosaur was toast.
Не жиешь уж, пдухня.
Oh, and then?
Hey duck, you wanna cool it for a minute?
Okay, sorry.
I'm sorry, there's not a lot of kids here.
No, it's not that. It's... I got grabbed again.
I was there, though.
I fell, and my walkie-talkie broke. Glenn had the other one.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Thanks. I know I need to be tough. I'm just sad. I know it doesn't make any sense, but it's how I used to talk to my mom and dad. And now they're gone. It's gone.
Maybe we can find you another one.
I'll just keep this one, I guess.
Lee, come here for a second.
Let me go deal with this.
Oh man.
Чё ты курва хочешь? Приебать чи?
You like my daughter?
Her dad tried to kill me, so.
Well, he did that because he knows that Lee Everett is a convicted murderer. And so will everyone else if you go near her.
Ага, шантажик.
I know who you are. And I don't give a shit about what happens to you. But if anything happens to my daughter or that little girl you've got with you, you watch your ass.
Szczerze, twoje zdanie mam w dupie.
Hey.
Gówno mi zrobisz.
Do you have a second?
Tak już nie żyjesz, stary pluchnie.
My dad would be dead if it weren't for you.
That guy Doug is dead because of me.
You can't be like that. You're only one man.
I don't know.
We're lucky to have you.
I hope that's the sound of us winning this thing.
Me too.
This motor inn's pretty damn defendable. We block off the entrances with some cars, keep someone on watch. We could stay here until the military rolls through.
I actually agree with that plan.
Me too. We got beds, we got water, and most importantly, we got light. There are worse places to call home.
Yeah, you're right. You know, guys, I think it's going to be okay.
Musi być dobrze. Dobra, już nie będzie dobrze. Ciąg dalszy nastąpi. A, czy ukończyliśmy pierwszy epizod?
I thought we'd be fine if we survived the walkers. Never expected they'd starve us out.
I want you to have this, okay? In case you or Clementine starts feeling weak.
You don't owe me anything. How you doing, Clementine?
I'm really hungry, Lee.
We gotta get food, Lee. Soon.
Howdy. I'm Andrew St. John. We're from the St. John Dairy.
It's beautiful.
Don't repeat what happened with the walkers at Herschel's farm. You choose the kids this time.
Something's coming, Lee. There's gonna be a war.
The walkers don't worry me as much as the bandits.
You fucked with us! Now we're gonna take what we want!
You never liked my dad. Even back at the drugstore, whenever you thought Kenny's kid was fit, you went out of your way to side against him.
This isn't happening.
No more, please. No more, please. Please, please.
Oj, będzie ostro. Będzie się działo. No. Honest, a little too harsh, eh? We're honest. Duck or Sean, you and 47 players choose Sean. Aha, czy jestem w tej mniejszości, która wybrała uratowanie Seana. Spoko. Chociaż Duck i tak przeżył, no to... Whatever. Side with Kenny. Players defended Kenny. Aha, czyli czy ty... Jestem w tej mniejszości, która obroniła Kenny'ego? You've earned the gun. Aha. Czyli też jestem w tej mniejszości, gdzie ludzie dali broni. Spoko. Duck or Crowley. O, Przynajmniej większość wybrała Kalej zamiast Daga. No bo ja wybrałem Kalej dlatego, że ona umie strzelać, tak? A Dag no... średnio. Więc no... jak dla mnie Kalej bardziej nam się przydał w przeszłości niż Dag. Dobra. Żywy typy, nowy dzień, koniec. Ok, dziecka, to jest to te dzisiejszego odcinka z The Walking Dead z pierwszego epizodu. Jeśli wam się spodobał, zostawcie lajkacza, suba dzwoneczkiem i oczekujcie kolejnego epizodu, który już niedługo pojawi się na kanale. Ja, jak na razie, ja wam dziękuję bardzo za obejrzenie, trzymajcie się i elo.